El Paso City Council approved the sale of land in West El Paso for development. The land was sold to VTRE Development LLC for more than $18.7 million. This land is located by the southwestern intersection of I-10 and Paso del Norte, across from the West Town Marketplace. VTRE is also set to pay $600,000 for traffic signal construction.